we got a heck of a start to the morning. Peamama 1's here, Peamama 4's next door. Y'all get your bits. Hello. And I'm surrounded. They're all showing up at mom's house while she's asleep. They poop on your back. Somebody got you. One of your smaller bird brain friends, huh? Too many bushes. Oh, she must have got a spider. She must have found a spider in there. Get some juicy bits. Well, that's a handsome pose. Well, yeah. Hey, big boy. You Kentaro, you got your one feather left? Wonder how many of these chicks are yours. There you go, big boy. That one feather's hanging on. Boy, it's been there for like a week at least. Get your bits. Surrounded. Oh, there goes four. Oh, three chicks. Wow. Whoa, we're seeing all the mamas. Hi, mama. Is this P5? I'm losing track. Yeah, it's not Miss Crookie. Dig it up. Boy, I'd sure love to see what they scratch up. But I don't want to get close enough to disturb them. Although she's pretty relaxed. Or has been. Let me see what goes on. Oops. Thank you. that's a nice pose. I should use this picture. What are you doing? Oh, that's who you're showing off for. I was wondering. They never put their tail up when they're alone. There she is, Miss Crookie. Still got all three of them. Wow. She's being a little evasive. Hey, Crookie. How are you, beautiful? Look at those little fur balls. Or fuzz balls. What do you ever call them? Feather balls. This Crookie's being very evasive, so I'm trying to get a lead on her. Oh, she's gonna settle down. Too bad I'm too far away. They're all trying to get underneath. There they go.